brag about the keys you flip and who you done up. What up? What up? Put up or shut up. Good morning. Welcome to Disputed Takes. I'm your host, Ricardo Jefferson. Alongside me, my good friend, Stephen Naismith and Flip Baymore. Guys, let's get right into some takes. With Cinco de Mayo coming up right around the corner, are you guys team soft-shell tacos or hard-shell tacos? Stephen.
I think this is the easiest question in the history of the world, okay? We are in the melting pot of America, where all cultures come together and combine, right? So what is better than a nice, authentic Mexican taco taking a nice little spin over to the dark side of the hard taco? It's all about texture with food, okay, Flip? You need that hard shell.
Absolutely not, okay? I'm from San Antonio, Texas. There are taquerias there. They will never serve you a hard shell taco.
Good.
What?
Behind the scenes.
Oh. Well, I guess since we're not, we're just going to use these. We're not going to.
Sorry.
But
I'm just going to
change it.
1 and 2.
Sorry.
So you just like stand here.
Four and another, I don't know where three is, but. Oh, he has it.
Did you pause your game to be here?
Yes, I did. I paused Animal Crossing.
Three people, like, doing this? Like, how many people?
So it's going to be
like
me,
that.
Chris, and Ian.
I like
for, like, the up until the I'm cookie excited. Part. And I'll be like, well, it looks like we need a third option on this. Let's bring in Cedric Kirpin so you can, and then you're going to be here. I'll take your camera.
Cedric Kirpins. That's show money.
Well, I need the millionaire script, so don't take that.
Because
I need the questions. And I like German flats is going to be that one.
Okay, yeah, no problem.
Yeah,
I mean,
they're kind of like all over, so you kind of just have to.
I would say just that this camera stays on this side, like, and that camera just stays on that side.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I was on Erin, so I just kind of moved when she moved.
Rico.
Does that make sense, Koji?
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This camera's going to be up for that team. For the left team. And then that camera's going to be for the other team. And it should be simple. You know what I mean? You're just going to stay on one side of the
yeah.
table.
Yeah.
Essentially. Okay. And then now, you just got to get these shots, and then you'll be good.
You want to walk into this?
Like, walk in? Like, walk?
Oh, yeah, you can walk in there for anybody.
All right, so we'll just...
Question. And then...
We'll stop it. He says his answer.
He says that... I think... Jennifer, can you try playing over each thing?
Like, it's gonna overlap.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because
I tried doing
that.
Yeah, look. Like, if I play all of them, it's gonna look kind of...
Oh, they're not on the same spot, huh?
Yeah. If they were on the same spot, then I would've. But okay. Since they, like, kind of overlap...
We're just... This goes down here now. We're just having Vincent go first.
No, but what I mean is, like, this sentence has to be, like, the first introduction. Like, alrighty, let's head over to meet our competitors.
Yeah, you can say that when you walk up to Vincent.
So I'll say that and then jump down here.
Yeah.
Okay, and then you'll start with, I'm standing here with Carly Sanders.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's just what I needed. We're good.
Interesting. All right, come on, let's go. Let's do it.
Cannon?
I know who Nick Cannon is, but I never heard
can
of
we play the Audi commercial?
The Audi commercial?
Yeah, and we're going to go into Rico afterwards.
Okay.
Or the championship. We're going to play the championship after that. And then we're going to go into Rico.
Okay.
So
we're
going to Emily, can you let them know that we're going to go into commercial, into the championship, into the football? And Wasim, can you count us down?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It might help.
It's your call.
Directing. So
I see.
You know what I mean? It is. It's just how it is done. Is how, if we were to do it cold open. You know what I mean?
Nope. Let's try that.
Yeah. Let's try it. Why not?
All right. We're gonna try. Going from Disputed Takes into Thursday Morning Live intro, and then we'll move the intro to the end of the...
We're going to go with Houston.
Houston?
We're going to go
Houston.
No, Utah.
No. He didn't beat Utah. He never beat you. No one can beat Utah.
B, Kentucky. C, Delaware. Or D, Utah.
It's all timing perfectly. And the way the show works,
the
camera will move between them and you'll still see the question. You know what I'm saying? She can keep the question up the whole time. Because that's how it works. So you guys are totally
you
good.
Know
what I'm saying? You can just switch between the cameras the way you want to, and it's totally fine.
He's going Utah, final answer.
Oh, final answer.
Show me Utah, please.
I have a question. So when they introduce themselves, Rico's Michael Cruz, but they're both on the same, like, so would you do a individual shot for each person?
Yeah, individual shot.
Okay.
Just wait for the, just watch the screens. And also for the playback countdown, so who's doing it?
Oh, countdown.
Okay, somebody with a mic needs to count down because they need to hear it. So.
Okay.
Either wear the mic, or Delvin, you do it, or I can do it too. But you need somebody, because everybody uses those countdowns for the cues.
You guys get my places, right?
Yep.
Places.
I went to a sleepaway sports camp, and we had the blob.
Yeah.
So, we got to jump off of a platform and do it.
Good thing. We're going to say live from Thursday morning, go into the intro, then a commercial. That's when they're setting up the paper football. Paper football's going to happen. Then song break. That's going to be like 3 minutes. Then we go to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Then you have to switch the set again. Just focus on the cameras. I'll let you know about where they are in the script from what they're doing. You know what I mean? Try not to look at the script because I think it's going to mess you up a little bit.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? Because they don't follow the script.
That's true.
At all. They follow the script for like a second.
Okay.
Really only in disputed takes.
Can you let me know when, before it'll be you won't have their person?
When Keyshawn starts coming?
Yeah.
Okay. I got you.
Because I have a camera on the Chris, on the camera 3.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take
Wait.
Flip and Stephen May.
And then, ready? Cue him 3, 2, 1. I can cue him.
Good morning, welcome to the
Studio
Tapes. I'm your host, Ricardo Jefferson, alongside me, my good friend, Stephen Naismith, and Flip Baymore. Guys, let's get right into some takes. With Cinco de Mayo coming up right around the corner, are you guys Team Soft Shell Tacos or Hard Shell Tacos? Stephen.
I think this is the easiest question in the history of the world.
And they
okay?
Walk, can
we
go
are in the melting pot of America, where all cultures come together and combine, right? So what is better than a nice, authentic Mexican taco taking a nice little spin over to the dark side of the hard taco? It's all that texture with food, okay, Flip? You need that hard shell.
Absolutely not, okay? I'm from San Antonio, Texas. They will never serve you a hard shell taco, okay? It's cultural appropriation that you people in America have allowed their culture to be taken and turned into this hard shell taco.
Let's go to our next topic. Girl Scout cookies. Thin Mints. Are they a far superior cookie?
100% thin mints, okay? It's all about mints and chocolate. Now, I was already getting into how I like the mixing of the cultures in the melting pot, right? Well, why not mix the flavors together? Why not give me a little bit of junior mint flavor when I'm going for a full-size cookie? That's the win right there.
Absolutely disgusting. Chocolate mint.
2 minutes.
Chocolate mint.
Count 3. Can you
You're
go on
have acid reflux
TV?
For days.
Yeah,
heartburn.
You gotta get Keyshawn
it's gonna
now.
Be there for days. It's absolutely
Keyshawn.
Disgusting.
3.
Nothing
go on TV.
Coconut and chocolate on a cookie.
Greg, yeah. Move towards the.
Mints are absolutely
yeah, perfect.
Disgusting.
Zoom in and get him.
And throw
him
into the trash.
And you can take out the lower third.
So you're a Samoa guy.
Yes, I'm Samoas. I said that already.
Okay.
Coconut and chocolate
let's
on a cookie.
Well, it looks like we're going to need a third option on this. So let's send it to our studios in New York with Cedric Kirpin. Cedric, are you Team Thin Mints or Team Samoas?
Let me tell you something. I'm Team Neither.
Hell yeah. Let him say it. Let him say it while things up.
Tag along cookies.
Okay, take it down now.
Tag along Girl Scout cookies.
What's next?
Next is, that's pretty much the end of the sketch.
It's the live intro?
Yeah, they're gonna
Well, it looks like neither side is agreeing on one thing. We're going to take a quick commercial break, but before we go, we're going to answer the question. We're going to answer the question of, does pineapple belong on pizza before we go? Here, from Studio B, it's Thursday Morning Live.
Thursday Morning Live.
Wait.
You're at 25 seconds.
It's Thursday Morning Live with...
Okay, so you're 3 minutes
and 15 seconds.
Okay. You guys got to start switching the...
Keyshawn Robinson.
You guys got to start moving. Doing the set change right now.
Aaron McEnany.
Right now, everything.
And then afterwards, you're going to play a commercial.
Chris
play back.
30 seconds one.
Play back two.
And
then,
Ian
in the meantime, camera two, can you zoom out a bit out? And then camera one, you will be with Aaron and Rico. Camera three, you're going...
Let me switch the set. And then
camera three...
How do you think? You think we'll be good? You think we need another commercial?
20 seconds.
You think we need another commercial, or do you think we're good? We can play another commercial. We have to choose right now.
Let me know. 15 seconds.
Telephone soon.
10 seconds.
They're ready.
5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Alright. 3, 2,
get on playback.
1,
2.
I play on the champion.
Okay, they're still playing the championship. You
ready?
Count them to
3. Two, one, start.
Good evening, everybody. I'm your host, Trevor Williams, alongside me, Brock Robertson. We are here for the 2023 Paper Football Championship game. Brock, as a former Paper Football champion, what is going through your head right now?
Execution. It's all about the execution in this game.
And play it. 3, 2, 1.
Welcome back to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Last show, we left off with the contestant sitting at $64,000. He's back to continue his streak. Let's welcome in Jeremy Flats.
Follow. Yeah, that's good. That's perfect. Follow. Keep it like that. Okay.
22 minutes in.
Hey, guys, a little third.
Jeremy, how are you doing today?
Can you zoom in?
Doing outstanding. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. So how's your trip to Utah?
Stupid question. I live in Utah.
Camo 3, can you pan a little more down?
Alrighty, let's remind the viewers at home that Jeremy still has two lifelines left. He has a 50-50 and a phone a friend. So Jeremy, let's jump right into our question.
Okay.
Here we go. For $125,000, what is the third driest state in the United States? Is it A, Arizona, B, Nebraska, C, New Mexico, or D, Utah?
New Mexico, that's a stupid question.
Alright guys. We're 23 minutes in.
Utah.
We've got 6 minutes
great
left.
State, Utah.
They should be able to get out of this entire thing.
It's always
that,
sunny.
There's not that many questions.
It's always sunny.
But
the sky is just clear blue. Not just clear,
and
clear
they have
blue.
4 minutes on this.
Damn. It never rains in Utah. It's dry. It's always been dry. Y'all need to get a little mist.
Three minutes and 30 seconds.
But you don't get rain.
Probably gonna go over that, but
it's never damp.
On point because we are gonna.
Never moist.
This is the last sketch.
I'm gonna go with Utah.
Alright, he's got an answer.
He's locking in Utah as his final answer.
That's right.
Show me Utah.
That's right.
Click one.
That is correct. Jeremy, will you continue or will you walk away right now?
Of course, I will continue.
He's going to continue. Here we go.
Of course.
Okay, for $250,000. The high school from the hit Disney Channel movie, High School Musical, is located in which U.S. state? A, Washington, B, Utah, C, California, or D, Montana?
High School Musical, that was that show that was on Nick at Night.
Nick at Night, that's a Disney Channel, the question.
Big Time Rush.
Are you trying to say Zac Efron?
No, I'm trying to say Big Time Rush.
Time Rush has no correlation to this question at all.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
You positive?
I'm positive.
Sing the song. The Big Time Rush song.
I don't know.
All right, he's got to answer.
I don't think that was it.
I don't think that's from High School Musical.
Okay, let me say something.
Five minutes left.
Big Time Rush. Not a big time. Harry Styles was on there.
Harry Styles. That's One
Harry
Direction.
Oh, you mean Two Direction. Two boys.
Two
Tony?
You mean Boys to Men?
I'm asking you a question. Where was the High School Musical school located?
All right, 4 minutes, 30 seconds left in the whole show.
I'm gonna
you gotta get him to say Utah. Say Utah, Jeremy Flats.
Okay, he's going Utah, final answer.
But actually, wait, what's the other answers?
Well, you got A, Washington. C, California. Or D, Montana.
Hannah Montana.
Wrong. In wrong state. Right.
Talking about Billy Ray Cyrus.
Wrong one.
Oh, I'm about to go with Utah. We just gonna stay with Utah.
Going B, Utah, final answer. Show me Utah. That is correct. Jeremy.
I'm just trying to move a little faster to the next two questions.
Well, trust me, when you live in a great state like Utah, you'll see a lot of questions. And with Utah, that's the answer.
Well, Jeremy, will you keep playing or will you stay with your money?
Well, I promise to keep playing. I'm going to be another guy.
Never satisfied. This is Jeremy Flats.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
$500,000.
I'm a bear.
They should be good, Cody.
Remember, I'm always hungry. Someone tell Dylan Brooks to come poke me.
Dylan Brooks.
Come down to Utah. Come to Utah Jazz. we'll give you 40 points, 50 points. Come down to Utah, Dylan.
We got 3 minutes left in the show.
For $500,000, the first transcontinental railroad was built by Leland Stanford in A, New Jersey, B, Kentucky, C, Delaware, or D, Utah?
I think this right here is a no-brainer. You see, Delaware is a backwater state, a backwater place. It's not a good place to build anything.
Okay,
I don't know who even lives in Delaware.
So they're perfect.
What was the other option? You said Washington?
We have New Jersey or Kentucky. Or
New Jersey.
You want to play the outro?
Yeah.
The intro?
Where is New Jersey? Yeah.
Be good.
Somewhere in the tri-state area.
I don't even know what that is. I don't even know what a tri-state is. The only state I know is Utah. So that one,
he's got to answer Utah. We got to get out of there.
Wait, hold on.
No.
You got to survey your options.
Hold on now. It's still hot. You know what I mean? The
2 minutes left in the show.
Too fast for me. Listen. I think, right now, what's your options again?
Well, you eliminated Delaware and New Jersey.
Oh, my God.
Kentucky fried chicken. I love fried chicken.
Now it's actually gonna go.
Actually, I'm lying. I don't like fried chicken. I like my chicken grilled.
It's funny as hell.
But we're gonna keep recording it.
So.
You could cut out the
Utah final answer.
Yeah, we're definitely
final answer.
Final answer. This is Utah. Show me Utah. That is correct.
Yes.
Nice. 1:30, guys.
$1 million
question.
My whole entire career, never seen three Utah questions in a row.
Okay, I'm in this business. I see Utah all the time. I live there.
So, Jeremy, will you stay with your $500,000, or will you go for that $1 million question?
He's got a minute left.
He's going for the $1 million question. Here we go. For $1 million, Michael Jordan defeated what NBA team in 1998 to earn his sixth and final ring? Was it A, the Houston Rockets, B, Phoenix Suns, C, Utah Jazz, or D, San Antonio Spurs?
Tell him he's got to answer.
Michael Jordan stinks.
Really?
His bald head. Yeah.
Just let him do his thing.
Set it
going. Where am I? I'm going to have to call someone. I'm going to use my first call.
Call who?
Let it go.
Wazowski? I'm gonna need you to answer this. Listen, I have $1 million on the line here. Salt Lake City needs this. Are you sure it's Tuesday?
So Jeremy Flats uses his lifeline. Monica went Houston Rockets. Are you going with the Houston Rockets?
He'll play the outro.
No, we're gonna go with the Utah Jazz.
Have it.
Utah Jazz.
Yes.
Final answer. Come on, give me a
chance. No, wait. That note doesn't.
Can't we say Houston out?
Houston, okay. Show me Houston. And that is unfortunately.
Get ready to call Deshaun.
Jeremy, a heartbreaking finish to your run for $1 million. Careful there. I know you never want to admit that the Utah Jazz lost, but they did twice.
This
skipping the commercial?
Yeah, see, just play the intro anyway, just so we can close with full studio happening on this.
Yeah, the
well, that will be.
It shows stinks. It's not like Utah. Listen. Listen. Utah never lost.
That will conclude today's episode of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. After the break, we will be joined by Flip Baymore to continue his streak.
Woohoo! That was actually really good.
That was funny.
That was funny.
That was funny.
Oh my god.
Wait, are we? Can you ask me if we're done? If you want to close this deal.
Yeah, I mean, I think we're done.
Let this go out. Let this go out. I'm recording it.
Yeah, he said that he wants to close it with like a greeting. Like, he wants to say something.
Okay.
You want to say something still, Rico? Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Okay, camera one. Yeah, be on Rico. Camera three, can you also be on Rico?
How long is it on this
thing? 1 minute.
Yeah. No, it's like 30
seconds.
Because it has an extra 30 seconds on the couch, so.
Okay, so yeah. They give it 40 seconds. We're gonna do an outro with that.
Oh wait, what's it? Camera 2, can you include everybody? And then camera 1, you can be on Rico. Camera 3,
you can also include everybody. Camera 1, 10 seconds. Countdown, countdown.
7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that concludes our final
episode
here at Full Studio.
Perfect.
That was Thursday Morning Live. Good night, everybody!
Good night!
Play the
full intro? Actually, it's okay. Okay, we're done.
That was great!
I thought that was great!
One hell of a job.
It's 11:33! Oh, I thought it would be longer!
Oh, man.
Alright, Mike.
Good job, guys.
Koji.
Woo!
Amazing as always.
Oh my god.
Bravo, everybody.
Bravo. I hope I didn't say anything that was...
You were muted.
Not only Ian, don't worry.
Yes.
You were muted. Sorry.
I have one. Glow with the coin flip. Just start our game.
Alright. This is heads. This is heads. This is heads. Alright, that's heads. This is tail. Okay, that's tail. This is tail. This is heads. You're the veteran. You get to call what you want.
I like heads, please.
I will flip this thing. It is tail. Do you pick the fur or she?
The fur.
That's a dumb idea, but okay.
All right, let's remind the viewers at home that we got four quarters, 2 minute lengths. And here we go, Vincent with the kickoff.
Okay, here we go.
And it's out of bounds. We got a flag on the play.